Yikes, terrifying power from McIntyre.
Gunther, Giovanni, Vinci can only watch on.
Drew is looking to make an example of Ludwig Kaiser, just feet in front of the Intercontinental Champion Gunther and Giovanni Vinci. And we could be moments away from the countdown. Nope. McIntyre looking for future shock.
Kaiser turning around the big low.
Answered with a Glasgow kiss.
Will it be?
3, 2, 1.
McIntyre, oh no!
Fantastic counter, cover by Kaiser.
Ludwig Kaiser, what a shock this would be, but McIntyre kicks out. Oh ho!
Claymore.
Flattened. Welcome back, McIntyre.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Oh no, from behind the ring general, Gunther has seen enough.
And now McIntyre will suffer the wrath of the ring general.
This is where these vultures will
face. Matt Riddle is here.
The original bro leaping to the defense of Drew McIntyre.
No love lost between Riddle and Imperium, but a massive boot by Gunther and a powerbomb.
Gunther's not done yet.
Good lord.
What's it, Drew? What's it, us? What's it, Drew? What's it, us, Drew?
Right hand, uh-oh, look, get out of the way, JP. I don't think Gunther has any intentions of allowing McIntyre to make it to Detroit. This could end McIntyre once and for all.
Oh!
Countered by Drew.
McIntyre, oh, puts Gunther to the table. The ring general to the table.
The Intercontinental Champion broken in half.
Change it up.